Division Training School is the lone training school of Jungle Fighter Division which mold and produce smart and warrior-oriented soldier. This school is focused on development and skill enhancement of every soldier to support for the accomplishment of its unit mission. These trainings were taken within the vicinity of the training school for 4 months' duration. Education and training are the indispensable pillars of the Army in developing competent soldiers. These are continuing processes that equip them with the right knowledge, attitude, and skills required to meet the challenges of a constantly changing operational environment. The training modules elaborated in this aim to develop well-rounded soldiers who are excellent in combat. Traditional reception rites has been set aside for the reception of the new cadets. This day marks the first day of a military career and the last day of their civilian life. On this day, the new cadets form at the Division Training School and take their oath taking of office as the new cadets of the Armed Forces of the Philippines.
Posible kayang labanan ang agos ng paghamon. Walang madamaman.
The Army Physical Fitness Test is designed to test the muscular strength, endurance, and cardiovascular respiratory fitness of soldiers, and the Army soldiers are performing it in 3 events consisting of a push-up, sit-up, and 5-kilometer run. This course involves a set of challenges like running, jumping, hopping, climbing, and crawling with Jane to develop the motor skills, agility, upper and lower body strength, stamina, and positive attitude among soldiers. Rope course is a challenging activity that enhances the confidence of soldier. Slide for life. Baby crawl. Commando crawl. Monkey crawl. Jump and punch. Towering this activity, soldiers will be trained to maneuver in different terrains such as muddy ground and steep cliffs and get rid of the uncomfortable and negative feelings. Students also conducted several times road run, individual run, squad run, platoon run, and carrying their sandbags and their issue rifle. This is also including the unity of the member of their squad. Land navigation, or orienteering, is the military term for the study of traversing through unfamiliar terrain by foot or in a land vehicle. Land navigation includes the ability to read maps, use the compass, and other navigational skills. Foot drill is a part of the training regimen of organized military and paramilitary elements worldwide. Antiquity, when soldiers would march into battle, be expected to gather in a formation and react to words of command from their commanders once the battle commenced. Induction is traditional in the Philippine Army procedure or ceremony for introducing to be recognized the new member of Candidate Soldier of the Armed Forces of the Philippines. Marksmanship. This course is to build the foundation in marksmanship proficiency. Soldiers are taught with the basic elements of marksmanship. They must be able to understand and apply the following before approaching the firing line.